But Spirit has been able to navigate early games. It's a really sad time. Let's see how it's going to work out here. Is our Raptor camp going to get denied?
Oh, they are looking for the dive. That's 100% sure.
Well, you can see Spirit waiting for that minion wave and decides to look at it.
Ah. I think he's already dead.
Maybe he is. Maybe that's what maybe decided. There's the flash bonk. And yep. We see this every time. Every time Spirit plays Poppy,
it's 100%, you know?
Yeah, he just flash wall and Vader. Coming over here, grab Mr. Gromculus. As Oh dear. Death gonna flash out, but does get a whole bunch of health back, as you can see. Good avoidance on the Q there as Kerry is gonna flash. That's, I guess, why you take Aftershock, as Pioshik gets here very late to the party, but none of his laners are dead. Looking okay. I've seen this movie before.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think this is possible dive.
Yeah, actually, with right Dominus now. Available.
Oh, maybe maybe right now they can.
Yeah, well, actually, Keen almost looking for the solo kill there. There's another flash over. As soon as that flash comes up, it looks like something that Spirit can do. But now Doran gets his Q back. Keen, slice, dice. Doran grabs the kill. And Poppy may have just baited in his top laner.
Emperor Doran is back, by the way.
Oh,
and his performance
God.
Has been such a great right now.
Still, I mean, that was basically all done.
So Doran with the right flash. Versus level 5, by the way.
Well, Pioshik, I wonder whether he was actually able to get it. Looks like he was, but Spirit might just put him in the death chamber, which is not really what you want. Flash, that's not the one that you were looking for, as he can't get to the edge of the Arctic Assault. Just hops up into the air instead. Teleports available from both top laners, but as we all know, Renekton can stop that one. Baroque charge on cooldown. That's the flash pulverized. Spirit going to be exhausted, and Steadfast Presence maybe doesn't last quite long enough. There's the knockup from Carrier. Sticks pulled out, but DRX, the health bars are getting low, and it's looking like a few hundred years as a double kill comes through from Mystic. I'm getting flashbacks to that first week when he picked up 400 player of the game points. And there's the flash out from Def. This Drake, whether she's actually going to be able to crash into this turret.
Ulti back. He got ulti back right here, so.
Yeah, Spirit is going to be on the Drake as well. So DRX, they're going to be able to get some plate gold out of this, as well as possibly a kill onto Keem. But they have to play around that pesky decoy as he's just holding it. And he knows that's all he has to do. Emperor's Divide comes down. Keem eventually presses the button. And it looks like they are going to be able to take him down. Chovy tanking the turret very nicely. And they'll be able to take down this one also, even before those turret plates have fallen. So DRX of the area. Vision being put down. It looks like DRX are not going to give this one up.
No.
At this point in time, as 300 gold is going to be the lead for them still, somehow. And now Doran wrapping around. Will be able to take down this control ward most likely, but no. Just going to play it safe. Looks like a Freaker have grouped a little bit more effectively. Chovy, very strong at the moment. Has his Nash's Tooth. He's not actually going to chase after that Sand Soldier. That's under a turret. That's not what you want. This is exactly how a Freaker is supposed to play this.
They have no turret, so...
There's the bubble. And now Mystic just walking forward. Probably didn't want to do that. Severum's going to run out. Gravitum is now there, so a lot of CC available. Carrier just trying to use his passive to get that health bar back up to somewhere acceptable. And there's the ulti out, and once again it's on top of Spirit. He wants to be tanking it right now, as Def is going to throw in the cow. That is a huge play, but the cow's going to go down. Aphelios as well, though. That's the main thing, is that's the double kill for Def's Kalista. And now Doran is just chasing these other two out of this fight. DRX should be able to grab this Mountain Drake. An amazing team fight, especially out of Carrier.
Oh man, that was one of the best Kalista ulti from Carrier I ever seen in my life. That was such a great CC chain.
Yeah, he basically was Lee Sin.
Yeah.
What happened is somehow Chovy missed it. But there is a lot of extra rocks on the map.
Yeah.
So.
But anyways, Chovy's teamfight positioning was also such a great...
Pioshik. Oh, Godfly. Gromp is going to wake him up as Chovy's going to miss the ulti. And Pioshik's going to find his really nicely done. It was all a fadeaway ultimate just to give him... Mountain Drake going to be pulled out here by DRX. They're looking for Soul Point. It's Carrier.
His spot is
to stop this Wukong from flanking, and he's not going to be able to. Okay, ulti comes through, but it's just not going to be enough here as Ben gets taken down low, but is going to survive for the moment. Unbreakable, very, very good as Carrier just dives onto Mystic. This time, Mystic's going to survive though, and Carrier, he goes gold, and now it's Spirit's, sorry, Keen's turn to try and get into that back line as, oh my god, if Mystic doesn't die super quickly, it is such a disaster. As now Chovy looking for it. This is a Penta opportunity because barely anyone died, but unfortunately unable to find that one as Fly still with a flash available. Pioshik going to be taken. Oh no!
Oh my gosh.
Chovy couldn't make it work there in the clutch, and they did manage to get to Soul Point.
Look for split push. But yeah, they try to 5v5.
Well, they're looking for it now as Carrier's Hex flashing over walls, trying to find an opportunity to get in. It's where Poppy is that they have to be really careful with. But Derek's, they've got the Baron. It's just whether or not they're going to be able to get much more as the Poppy gets into the pit. Can't quite get any more. Steadfast presence now, not an issue. As Keen goes in and gets the triple knockup, but he's going to fall down. The Phalanx of DRX is too powerful. And Mystic, yeah, you're at full health, but this is 4 versus 1. And I don't think you're going to be able to do it this time, my friend. That's a decent QSS.
Oh.
He got very close, but not able to get there. That's an ace. This might be the game?
Yeah, that's the game.
Well, I guess so. I mean, they did have a lot of Baron secure as...
we're waiting for
Poppy. We're waiting for, there we go. Spirit's going to come out and the Nexus dies. So,
GG.
DRX with the 2-0 over the up-and-coming Afrika, and Afrika still, they remain the gatekeepers. They cannot beat the top four.
And they communication.
It was. And look, he didn't quite do 58% of the team's damage, but truly definitely.